You fucking left me when I fucking needed you. You fucking left me when I was at my fucking low. You fucking left me at my fucking lowest. And a real fucking friend, someone who fucking loves you, would do some shit like that, Jules.
No, don't do this to me.
I know, I'm sorry.
Girls camp, Peppermint Patty. I finally saw the little red-haired girl that Chuck is always talking about. And you know what I did? I cried, Linus. I cried and cried and cried.
My
What are you doing, Cassie?
Diane! Diane, are you there? Diane, I need you.
Jack?
Diane! Thank God, Diane! Okay, Diane, you're gonna save me, right? I called you and you're coming to get me?
Jack, why did you call me? I live in Chicago. I can't save you.
You didn't pick up.
The trash can moved.
Don't sweat it, Chaka.
You okay? You're not yelling at me for hanging out here? You're not even gonna tell me I piss off the neighbors?
Nah, do what you want. Hang out. Piss on the neighbors if you want. I really don't care. I now know what it feels like to be on the other side of trouble.
Cause I never felt so alone. Felt so alone.
All about you.
Yes, it's about me, okay? Because it's never about me, and I'm finally making it about me.
Let me guess. You don't know what's wrong with yourself. You used to be so happy and so pure-hearted, but somehow that all changed, and you became so quiet, unhappy, tired all the time, and never want to socialize with anyone. You stay in bed all day when you can, and you sleep to block out reality. You also use music as a way to escape everything, but it doesn't really work, but it helps a little bit. You envy people with genuine happy lives. You have a family that doesn't really family, and when they do, you feel like the black sheep of the family. You wish you were someone else, and you wish you were happy. You also have a short attention span to things. You zone out a lot when you're out. You used to want to go out all the time, but now all you want to do is stay home locked up in your room sleeping, watching movies, or listening to music. You lost all hope of becoming better, and you are starting to hate yourself. You overthink everything, and you get anxious very quickly. You put on a smile for people and make everyone laugh and smile and have a great day, while deep down inside you're slowly giving up on life. You're on the verge of breaking. You don't know what to do, and you don't know how to express your feelings. This is you, huh? I get it, and it's okay to feel all this. Just hang in there a little longer.